It's the 26th annual Sonoma International Film Festival. We're here at Anaba, where the winds are blowing and the wines are pouring and the films are about to unspool, and I'm with an actual live filmmaker. We didn't think we'd find one in the wild, and yet here you are. What's your name?
My name's Zach Ingrasci.
Oh my God, I'm Daedalus Howell. It's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
What is your film?
So my film is called Free to Care. Okay. It's a restorative justice piece about a woman who was formerly incarcerated and then rebuilt her life, wanted to become a nurse, and then the state of Illinois made that impossible.
Whoa, what, how, why?
People believe that people who have criminal records shouldn't ever be given licenses, like nursing licenses.
Wow. Bob, make a note.
But Lisa disagreed with that, and she ended up changing the laws in Illinois. So this short documentary follows her journey, kind of changing her own future.
That is wonderful. And now you're on the festival circuit with this film. Is this your first festival, or have there been many before?
There have been 30 before.
So this is not your first time?
It's not my first time.
Well,
no.
Well, that's testament then to the quality of the film, obviously.
Yeah, have that thank many you.
That's so great. How many laurel leaves have you gotten?
I mean, 30 laurel leaves, but we got the audience award at the Austin Film Festival. We had a world premiere at Mountain Film Festival. We've been all over the place.
That's great. And if you got 30, that means you could actually double it, because they usually come in pairs, right?
So yeah, sure, yeah. Sure.
Well, thank you so much for joining us. And when can we see your film?
Saturday at 1:45.
There we are. Well, thank you. One more time, the film and your name.
The film is called Free to Care, and my name is Zach Ingrasci.